Only Gronk would do something like this. Did you get a chance to see how much money he donated to DeMar Hamlin's charity? I mean, come on. Like, you expected anything different.